In this tutorial, we're going to add products to your store. Before you complete this step, please watch our Getting Started with Stores tutorial. To add products to your store, begin on the Orders page and click Products in the top nav. You'll be directed to your product list screen. Click Add Product. On this screen, you can select the product type, whether it's a fixed price or a donation. To upload and edit a product image, click on the Upload an Image button and select the image from your computer. Then you'll be redirected to CommBank Simplify's product editing screen. Here, you can drag and reposition the photo or use the built-in slider to adjust the image size. When you're finished, click Crop and Save. Next, you can adjust the product title, the price, and description. You also have a series of optional toggles. The first one makes the item available for sale in your store. The second toggle allows you to discount sale items. The third toggle will keep track of your stock of this product. The next toggle allows you to add product variants such as size or colour. To add this product to an existing category, click the next toggle. To add tax, click the following toggle. The next option adds shipping to a purchase. The second to last toggle limits the number of items that can be purchased in a single transaction. This option is useful for items like concert tickets and other limited availability items. The final toggle adds product-specific terms and conditions that the shopper must agree to before purchasing.